So the principles are the same whether you're using one of these machines or a cable machine. You want to keep your chest to the ceiling, core really tight, and pulling down. But don't let your arms fully straighten. Keep just that slight bend so you've got that tension. Same with this one. See, my arms are not completely straight. This is a close grip, so changing the width of the grip is going to change where it targets in your back. And that's what we want, to get that great shape. Remember, as you get to the end of your set and it's getting harder, you've got to keep the form. So really keep your core tight. And no swinging. Don't swing that bar. Okay, bent overs. You want to keep your back really straight. Extend your arms down. Don't lock it out. Keep your tummy tight. And have a little bit of a pause at the top just to make it that bit harder. So remember this one, just a squeeze at the top. It's a pretty simple exercise, but it does catch up on you. I generally go a pretty lightweight. Seated dumbbells. Now I've got a bit of a twist in these ones, and that's going to change the shape of your bicep. When you get to the top, that's where you want to squeeze. Hammer curls, same, squeeze at the top. Try not to have momentum either. So just a few different variations here on how to do bicep curls with dumbbells. I like to mix it up with the dumbbells and also the dumbbell machines. I find this one really tough. I think it's because you have to extend your arms so far out. So all the way out and then squeeze and bring it back up.